department itself's main goal is to provide clean, safe drinking water for approximately 250,000 people on a continuous basis. We pride ourselves on the fact that we have a high quality water, we have a great tasting water, we do this at a very good rate. Since we are a groundwater source, that water maintains a consistency that a surface water doesn't. We make sure that the water doesn't spend too much time, it doesn't age too long in our distribution system, so we operate the distribution system to continually turn that water over and keep it fresh. We collect samples throughout the day and night in many places throughout the process at the plant. One thing we focus on here is customer service. If you have an issue with your bill, if you have your bill with you, they can look at it with you, they can explain it to you. We can also print a bill out, meet with staff. We have engineering folks here as a customer service. We have a field service staff that can also go out and meet with our customers at their residence or business or restaurant, wherever it is that they need. In addition to the City of Independence, its citizens, we also provide water to 12 surrounding communities. It's about 250,000 people, and approximately half of our water is provided to those other communities. So half of what we produce stays within the City of Independence, and then the other half goes outside of the City of Independence.